Yeah.
There we go. And we're live. Hello, you fucking fuckwits.
Well, you get demonetized doing that. Don't swear.
Sicko.
Oh god, here we go.
It's
See how long th
Oh,
Let's see how long this fucking video lasts.
yeah.
I think my longest fucking
Champion is
video is like 4 hours long.
champion. What the hell if I don't like you saying? Who's tagging me things on Facebook? Cameron, is that you?
What?
Tagging me on things on Facebook.
No.
That's Clayson and Morgan.
Hello,
You
Chris.
bad.
I'm not doing too bad. How are you doing, buddy?
Who's in the stream?
Chris Bosley.
Okay, hello, Chris Bosley.
Your dog's got tits, da 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 da. Your dog's got tits, da da da.
Hello,
That was
Chris.
literally fucking quick as fuck. As soon as I go live, fucking I got somebody watching straight away. It's like, ah!
Yeah, someone refresh the screen.
You've got fans.
Yeah, the Penguin Army.
Could be dangerous. See, Penguin bananas. I eat bananas.
You eat bananas? What?
Yeah.
Penguins
Not like
don't
banana,
eat fucking bananas, you bellend.
What do they eat?
Okay, I eat like fish.
Yeah, penguin eat fish.
Yeah, I eat them. Tiny little fishes from the. What do
I
penguins
thought a
actually eat?
penguin
Do they
was
eat
a fish.
Fish?
Yeah,
They
they eat
like
fish.
fish.
Ah,
Thought a
good. I
penguin
eat
was a
fish then.
fish.
I don't like fish. I hate fish. It's disgusting.
Yeah, Chris, we are looking for players because it's a brand new club. Add me on PSN if you want. As long as you've got a mic and you come in the little fucking chat thing and talk to us, then yeah.
Offside! Way! Right, I'm high.
Where do you play, by the way?
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you play in Pro Cup, so? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did
Oh
you
my
No!
god,
Oh shit.
Cameron, that was all
I
your
wasn't
fault.
concentrating.
Oh my god.
Way! I wasn't
I'm not
concentrating. I'm trying to play some music on my earphone. Another one. Nothing, another one. What song is it to?
You're what?
If I said I'm the one, what song is it to?
I'm the one, yeah. I'm the
Yeah,
one
that one.
everybody
I called
should
I'm the
get
one.
anybody
I just said
like.
different words. I'm gonna say another one. Not I'm the one.
Right,
I'm the one.
Chris, can you go left mid?
One.
Because obviously I'm a 6'7" striker, so I need a fucking winger.
It doesn't even matter. I had to fall.
Cameron, get that. I got one.
Fucking, I pushed X to pass it, but fucking, he didn't even want to touch it.
Done line!
I'm in. Oh, you should have.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You should have crossed that.
I won! Cameron, I won! Cameron, leave it, don't take it. I won.
You're not gonna get very far with the fucking long throw in from there.
I want it! I think it's not giving it to me. Take it. Take it to the guy on the left. Probing away,
trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Oh. Nicely
worked until that point. That's the thing at the moment, fucking no crosses are coming in. They've got to try and regain possession. Good forward play from them. Right, just right, you are better off just adding me on PSN. I-DeeHob-I. Cause if I go to fucking I do at the moment, my screen will go blue.
And your player will get kicked out.
Yeah, my player will get kicked out as well. Good defending.
Marsha. Lee. Nice, go on. Advantage play. We love to see it. And the
cross comes in now.
Go on, Sam! Oh, oh. Well, why did you try the cheeky little back heel there, you cunt? That was fucking naughty.
I scored that back heel when I was playing with Cody and someone else. And I caught it on video as well. Go on. Nice cross. Head up! Oh, unlucky.
I was expecting you to try and fucking header that in there instead of fucking trying to pass it back.
Yes, Sam?
Oh. I'll try to header it in, but the game didn't let me.
Oh, fucking hell, straight through all of us.
Got it back again from his teammate.
Do you get
fouls? What a kick.
Right, okay then, Cameron, it looks like we've got ourselves a left winger. So that'll save you fucking any trouble on the left.
Any trouble on the left, because I'm any?
No, what I'm saying is he'll play alongside me on the left.
On to Muller.
Rare. He didn't touch him. Just gave him a kiss.
Fly behind the wall.
Yeah, hold on.
I don't know what that guy's doing. An opposing defender
probably shoot to actually know. I thought I heard another whistle for a foul.
It's probably one of the fans.
What going?
Well, we are in Antarctica. Right, you'll be online at 12. Okie dokie, buddy. That's no problem. We'll still be online.
Came in with a
challenge. Bolo, what racing is he?
Yeah, that's a good question. What rating are you and how old are you as well?
Again.
Nice.
Come on.
I was going to slap my ass. Ref!
Ah, and you got slapped in the
ass. I gave the stream a like, Dean.
Thank you very much, buddy.
No problem.
Ref! Oh,
yes!
This team are fucking wank. All I need is one fucking chance to get this fucking away, and then fucking boom.
Well, we haven't had one front. Loss yet.
Well, yeah, that is a point. We're still undefeated. But we don't want to fucking jinx it.
On the left!
Cameron, what are you doing? Doing fucking tricks in our defence?
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do a rainbow flick.
Oh, right, finally!
Look on the radar! Look at me! Look at me! The radar!
Yeah, we're watching the... my god.
Oh.
Finally, somebody fucking my age. Thank fuck for that.
He's
a 94 left mid. So.
I'm an 85.
Cam. You're 85 Cam now, aren't you? So.
95 Cam, yeah. 86.
Chris, once you add me as a friend as well, I'll send you an invitation to the fucking Penguin Army community.
Oh,
I don't know. I don't know if you like penguins or not, but fuck it, that's my little following.
There's a right back from Stoke called Chris Bardsley. What? I'm not even kidding. he's silver on FIFA.
He's a centre back.
He's a right back.
He's from. Is he?
Yeah, he's a right back.
He's 74 rated on. He's a rare silver. Is that?
Yeah.
English.
Chris Bartley. No.
Yeah, he's English.
He's Scottish. Yeah. He's Scottish.
He's English.
He's Scottish.
Your dad's Scottish.
You got 96 pace. I've got 96 pace as well. Join the club.
I've got like 20.
Go on.
Nice. Nice.
I should have went the other way.
Join the Penguin Club.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Jordan, yeah. Do you want to join the Penguin Club?
No.
Alright, I'll
what do you mean, now? No. Oh, hold on. What do you mean you're back in a second now? You're the fucking Any!
Cameron!
What a fucking prick!
I'm going to go! I'm going to go!
Fucking, I'm going to fucking join you at the moment. I fucking hate it when Any's run away.
I'm sticking in goal, I don't care. Uh oh! Oh, what a shot! Oh god, that's done.
Oh no.
Not a corner! Cameron, leave!
Fuck off!
Cameron, leave! Cameron!
For fuck's sake, Cameron, you fucking fuck!
The whole team.
I'm back. My dad wanted me to go downstairs quickly.
Yeah, but you were fucking Any, remember?
Oh shit, yeah.
We're losing
you
now!
Fucking bell end!
What were you shouting my name the whole time?
Yeah!
We don't always get what we expect, but
they've been good value. Shots on here! Goalkeeper.
Fuck off, man!
Stop shooting. That's the box.
Excuse me?
Yeah, but I'm a dog. Let me shoot back on the box. At least do it like this.
Oh,
Hold on. At least mine go on target.
Yeah, but at least mine was higher. Higher than the same.
Fucking hell, we got one fucking idiot who fucking can't shoot for shit. We got fucking one dickhead who runs away every fucking single time. Fucking anything happens. Fucking hell.
Well, thank God, shut your up. I'm fixed up to my nose.
Well, actually, it wouldn't be the first time this season that we fucking went behind and came back, so come on, let's go.
We've done it 3 times.
Yep, yeah, focus. Just working away to try and find an opening. He went in well.
Podolski. Pressure him.
Can't fucking pressure him more than I'm pressuring.
Right, Lino! Hey!
What's Lino?
Right. Come on.
Who wants it?
Daddy wants it.
Fucking hell, Jordan.
Fuck off, Jordan.
Shoot!
Oh my fucking...
Fuck, sorry about that. Sorry. Yes, Sam. Don't pop. Don't shoot. Oh, I said don't shoot.
Mine are on target. Some target.
I thought you got played properly, Sam.
Yeah, I am.
Cameron.
Right,
Cameron, after this game's finished, can you please put my PSN name in the chat?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Yeah, Chris, it'll be there in a second once this game's finished. No, I don't.
I'm good in goal. Cameron, tell you how good I am.
Oh my god!
That was not
on purpose, that was an accident.
Try!
That was an accident, sorry Dean.
Cameron, that was a good try, well done. Shame I played the wrong game.
Is this going to be the first game that the Penguins lose?
You have an eye.
No problem, buddy.
Back again?
Again?
Ding, make a run.
What?
Ding?
Ding, make a run!
I'm fucking making Dave. A faster run.
I swear you said Dave.
Nah, that's a Ding. Cameron.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. By the way, I'm just so you know, Chris, 29, so a little bit older than you, but you're round about my age group, so we should have
Cameron!
Something in common.
Cameron!
Cameron, man!
I was gonna talk to PSN in the chat.
No, I said after the game's finished, you fucking dick.
What the tackle?
You fucking stupid twazzle. Right, hold on. Now I've got to fucking come back here. Fucking stand in front. I'll try and fucking stand next to this cunt. Come on.
You're on the right side of it. Way! I'm moving, boys. To get themselves into this position,
and they don't seem to have too many ambitions. Come on, Cameron. Cross it in. Okay, maybe not. Just cut through the centre. I'm back. Ah,
tried. I still got it.
Cameron!
I'm trying my best here, Sam.
I'm not getting fucking no chances or anything.
It's gonna be Cameron. Tackle.
What do you want?
I'm looking for this fucking lighter.
What?
Is there a small fucker two times there?
Well, I haven't touched your fucking lighter.
I'm trying to pass, but he didn't pass.
Lift your leg. Lift your leg, please.
You fucking haven't used your fucking lighter in here.
I definitely think it's a small two times needing.
Well, I don't know where it is. I don't need your fucking lighters.
Nice. If you can, hold it and cross. Here comes the
cross. Tried.
We need to get an equaliser.
Yeah, not
Cameron,
sure.
Cameron, play that to me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm certainly fucking
a
dummy.
He's off.
It's yellow.
Maybe not.
What are you fucking jabbering on about?
I'm saying, can I have a tab, please? Because I'm stressed.
Can I have a tab, please?
Right, make one, then fuck off, because you're fucking ruining my video. As fucking usual.
Come on.
Yeah, Dio, can you have a tab, please?
Ray!
Not only are you a fucking dickhead, you also fucking find every single chance you can get to ruin my fucking YouTube
fucking
videos.
Streaming, no.
Well, you should fucking know I'm streaming, you prick.
Well, you don't fucking ever do is whinge about fucking people streaming, and then all you do is just fucking stream anyway. You don't want fucking people ruining your videos.
What?
Go next
I'm
match.
I really do fucking hate you.
Good. I hate you too.
Yeah, good.
Good.
Good. Keep out my fucking room.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Ooh. Oh, you flinched there, didn't you?
Am I scared? Am I scared?
Don't get in my face.
The guard got joined.
What do you mean, what's the matter? A man who makes maths, that's what's the matter.
Are you scared, Dini? Eh? Are you scared?
Why would I be scared of you? The amount of times you fucking sat there crying this week. Fuck off.
And by the way, that guy's gonna join. The guy that wants to join.
At least I'm not a sad little bastard who posts on Facebook saying I need attention.
Everyone back out, everyone back out. The guy wants to join.
Exactly. Oh my god. My life.
Tell your brother, I joined.
You what?
I had a lighter now. Thank you very much.
What are you saying thank you to me for?
It's a green
Kobe! Oh, a little funny.
Oh, Jamie, go fucking kill yourself. Kobe. Drink bleach.
Kobe!
Yep, just keep flopping on my bed, make the springs fucking pop even more. Do you know, if it wasn't for the sake of actually getting arrested for fucking beating the shit out of you, I would have done it by now.
You didn't have to get arrested, man.
Nah, he's one of these people that'll fucking start crying to the police saying that he gets fucking beat up.
You know what it is? I don't know. What
a little girl.
Mm-hmm.
Tell Jamie to grow a pair of balls.
I don't even fucking speak to the police, mate. Police came the other day, what did they? I wonder why the police came.
Because
I threatened to fucking smack your boyfriend's
head and I just want to stop. You're thinking my little grass. If you're
gonna speak, at least speak slowly. If he was in jail, he would have been slashed up by now.
Fucking damn right.
Just for the case of being a grass.
Mm-hmm.
Tell them to meet us outside the Hat and Feathers now, I'll have a straight now then.
Where was the Happy Fellas?
The Hat and Feathers.
Right. Jordan says meet him outside the Hat and Feathers and they'll fucking slash you up right now. Oh, did you hear that?
No.
He said, how are they?
Daft cunt. Tell them to go out to Free the Way. Little funny.
Do you know where Free the Way is?
Free the Way, I know exactly where they're doing.
Okay.
It's a little fucking drug addict place and alcoholic place.
Right. Yeah, he knows where it is.
Tell him I'll meet him inside there. You need to meet him.
Yeah, meet you inside there, you need a meeting.
Do you know what my name is now, Makir?
What?
I'll show you in a second.
No, it actually pisses me off every single time I do a fucking video where he fucking comes storming in and fucking raises his voice. Alright. Accept. There we go.
Look at my guy's name.
Your dad.
Yeah.
I was gonna put my kit name as fucking Happy Feet.
Dean.
Mhm.
On up next off the stream, it has Johnny Test, Johnny's World Prank Wars 1. I'm not even kidding. Johnny Test is next.
What Johnny the fuck?
Test.
Right. Are we good now, or are we waiting for somebody?
We're still waiting for that left mid guy.
He said he's not going to be until 12.
Okay, so let's go.
Let's go then.
Let's go.
It's a million. Let's go! My voice completely went.
He's just not at me as a friend anyway, as well.
I need a cloth, like now.
Yeah, Chris, I'm in a party.
Ow!
Hence why you can hear all these fucking Larry fuckers talking in the background.
Well, they're not Larry.
Well, you're not Larry, but fucking this other motherfucker is. I think I've heard him fucking scream fucking... No, hold on. I think I've heard you scream referee more times than I fucking heard in the whole fucking Premier League season.
Referee!
No, he said referee more times than you said fuck.
That's fucking impossible. Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
You fucking fucker. We're not even playing in Antarctica again.
Playing Town Park.
What stadium's that?
Sad bastards.
South End, everyone.
I mean, come on.
What I need to do is
fucking find... I need to find a stadium where fucking snow is available. Well, this attack got a bit of
menace to it. St. James' Park.
I would never reduce myself to actually fucking have a stadium like fucking Newcastle's. Fuck that shit. Fuck the Geordie scum.
Fuck Newcastle. It's all about...
It's like you support Newcastle.
Oh, fuck her. Not literally,
it's all about, fucking Chelsea.
That's my job! Silverhawk.
Exactly. It's your job.
I know it's your job.
So good.
Oh, my God.
Ref!
Right, there we go, there's another ref. Let's add that one to the fucking total.
Silverhawk.
He's got the goal kick. Yeah! Where the hell's the Lino? Where the hell's the Lino?
Neymar's there.
And did you see where the Lino was then? Came in with a
challenge. No.
Probably a million fucking miles away.
The Lino's not even on the pitch. Not even next to the pitch. He's up in the stands.
I can't stand that.
Oh god. Get out now. Yeah, get out, you prick.
It's a penguin painting.
You're right there,
Jordan. He's probably just fucking. He's probably just high as fuck.
Watch, bro.
What the fuck? I didn't, and his
technique has let him down badly there. What the hell? Let's press up on the analog to the R3.
I literally have not fucking had no chances literally in the last game or this game at the moment. It's pissing me off. Fuck off. Promising build up until that challenge. Whee! Chris, I will do after this game's finished.
Well, actually, I have to because I'm a club manager.
Yeah, yeah. Well, okay, then I'm cameraman.
Well, it's on friends only, so it's right.
Yeah, it should be friends only, so.
It is on friends only, that's how
friends
I
of friends. Friends of friends.
No, no, I've just accepted his friend request, so. Should be able to get straight in.
Oh, that means. It means he has to be the manager's friend.
Yep, he's my friend because I just accepted him. On the attack here. Good defending. Lee. I'm sure I spend more fucking time in defence than what I do up front.
So do I.
In the box, nice and cross, and that's a bad
cross.
Fucking bad cross.
Go on.
Oh, no. Why would you... Why? I was in a better position than you.
I'm losing my voice.
Good.
Fucking thank God for that.
Thank you, God. We're coming here today to celebrate the losing voice of Soundstone.
Fucking hallelujah.
He's still got rock hard penis.
Hallelujah. Then we got Jordan singing Hallelujah in the background.
Oh my god, what a goal.
Oh my god. Hallelujah. Oh.
Cameron!
I have to take him off me.
Shoot!
Yeah, I'm fucking trying!
I won!
Well, you keep saying fucking you and your fucking R1. Well, come on, do something with it.
He did something with it.
What? He actually fucking did. Right, I'm gonna go and fucking close my fucking door now.
Daddy 69.
Oh, what a bang! That felt top bins.
I'll give you fucking top bins in a minute.
Come in.
Go on. Camera on.
We need to get Dean some goals.
You need some goals.
Go down, Dean. Not me. Oh yeah. Well, we could have
tried. Oh, for God's sake.
Fuck it and make some fucking goals. Just give me a fucking couple of chances.
Go
nobody's
on.
Fucking Rare. Crossing, nobody's passing, you're nobody's doing Cameron. Fucking nothing.
I'm not.
I would have given you a break, Kai,
by the ref. Ow, that one broke his foot. down on the touchline. But injury from Jeff Shreve. Jeff. Whatever his ankle.
Cheers, Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
The goalkeeper's injury.
Jeff showing he's right amongst them. No, it's a striker. Going on down there.
And they've cut it out.
Go on, Sam.
Okay.
So playing with a bunch of fucking monkeys.
well, Sam does eat bananas, so you know it is kind of true. We are playing monkeys.
Jordan, are you seriously alright?
I like bananas. Bananas are horrible. Good forward play from them. What the hell? Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. I didn't make a run.
Cheers. Oh, look at that ball. It's so white.
Oh, you fucking stuffy cunt.
Chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Piss off.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Attacking well here. So I've got a few scores from this.
Defender to it. Nah, he's not gonna fucking score. Here's Lee. Could have passed that first time. I was there with you. Cut out.
I wish our player actually ran like 91 pace. And I want EA Sports to bring in training for pro clubs. Like underneath pro clubs, it has options. It has drop-in match and it has training and it has like your stats and that. I think you should do train your pro, and you put in for a set of training sessions and it gets your player better.
It's alright, as soon as our left winger comes in, he's got 96 pace as well, so he's on the same form as me.
I've got 85.
I've got 90. One.
Wow, check you out.
Yeah, I'm faster. 91, you're 96. God.
Yeah, we'll just fucking leave you, leave you for dead. Yeah, do you want to rest? Yeah, I can.
I won. I did.
Oh.
If we have a free kick from 30 to 20, 18 yards, you can shoot or you could just throw it over the top. But I prefer to shoot within 30 yards. To
oops. He's booked. Fuck off, I didn't touch him. He fell over.
He fell over.
In Barcelona.
Yeah, of course, yeah. I'm the danger man when I get a fucking chance.
Yeah?
What? Let go!
Yeah?
Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Yeah?
Hey, 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 goodbye. Silverholt. Looking good, this move. Shots on here. And the goal. Save keeps.
Did you mean goal?
You're not in goal.
Well, did you see me in goal?
You're just a fucking special case.
I am special, I actually am on the special needs list.
Yeah, I know you're fucking special.
I actually am though, I'm on the special needs list.
Oh, don't make me feel bad now. Jordan, do you fancy a bit of COD later on tonight as well? If you're gonna be around.
How are we gonna take this free kick? Because he's off the pitch.
I'm on about 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there we go. Search and destroy,
yeah? Yeah. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the
away team here? They've got a win. Cameron's gone. Cameron's left.
No, I haven't. There are other ways of seeing it
through from here. Yeah, well, you can understand. Cameron, will you stop fucking doing that, you fucking fucker?
My mum wants me to get her earrings. Ambitions of getting another
goal now. FIFA comes first. I'm not fucking losing another fucking game.
We're winning because of my banner.
Well, we're probably just winning because you're a fucking ball greedy twat.
I'm not balls. The goalkeeper's out here.
Get goalkeepers out. Goalkeepers out.
Go, get the ball. Go, ref.
What?
Cameron, forward.
Oh
Cameron!
My God.
What the
Yo, I was in the way. Oh my God. Look. Look who's in the way.
Well, that's why you fucking spin around in circles and give yourself some fucking time to kick it. Fuck's sake. There is a reason as to why they brought the fucking goalkeeper out.
Sam!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm looking at Morgan Brown sent me a link. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Fuck the link.
Right, Chris, are you still there, bud?
No! Cameron! Not lying! Lying!
I am! Stop shouting!
Ref!
Well, you know, you got a fucking 6'7" striker and you don't even fucking try and cross it.
Because my dick's massive.
No, Dean's massive. Wait, what the fuck? As in, length tall.
Dean's massive.
No, this is actually pissing me off. Why the fuck do I even fucking have my players this fucking tall if nobody's even gonna try and cross it in?
I've been crossing to you.
Yeah, well, this fucking motherfucker isn't.
Sam, try cross to Dean when he's in the box. Don't cross
to me. I'm trying, but I'm too big. I'm in it for now, though. Going from the
Oh, Molly, get out!
Oh shit, go! Yes!
I pulled that defender there with us.
I've got two goals in this game. Danny's got two goals.
Dean, I've tried crossing to you, but I went.
No, no, I pulled that defender there with us.
Arthur.
I don't mind. That's what I mean. Fucking sometimes crosses are fucking best. Oh, yeah, it's all about you. Give yourself a fucking pat on the back. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Now. You sad bastard.
Ow.
Yeah, I hope that hurts.
Thank you. Until he made the
interception. Sam, pass. Possible.
Why fuck around in the defense?
Really good shoots. I'm playing centre back now. I can't put me centre back.
Look very good indeed. Yeah, you
look defending.
Right.
Defending. You see me defending.
Chris, just give me a second, bud.
See, look at that.
This game's nearly finished and I'll send you one straight away. In quickly.
Funny how he's like came on at exactly 12 o'clock. Could be
dangerous. Well, he said he'd be on at 12.
Yeah, I didn't think he would be so specific.
Yeah, well, he's round about my age, so yeah. We like to be on time, us dinosaurs.
Time is ticking Ancient. Away here, and they
haven't got too much of it left to do. We're not fucking extinct yet.
Why, you were only 7 years old when I was born. 8 years old or something. You're not that old.
Aww, no. Fuck off.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I bet you fucking grew up fucking watching the Rugrats. Or fucking... I actually used to like that program.
Not real
grass. Should be saving that keeper.
Tommy, Chucky, Phil and Nil. And Angelica. Oh, she was a bitch.
Fucking Blues Clues.
Blues Clues.
Blues Clues, yeah. Yeah, Blues Clues.
I used to have to fucking watch that because fucking my brother used to love it.
Which one?
Blues Clues.
You got it.
Bay in the Big Blue House.
Oh God, no, don't even get me started with that motherfucker.
He's a nonsense.
Oh,
oh sorry,
he's fucking definitely something.
Mr. Blobby?
Oh,
yes.
That was Neil Edmonds, you know, Noel Edmonds, sorry.
Yeah, I used to be on a Saturday night as well, fucking Noel Edmonds and Mr. Blobby, can't remember what the program was, but Blobby used to be on there every night.
85th minute, yeah, I watched Blobby as well. Pink with yellow spots. Yeah. I think that's Sam's dick.
No, I haven't got hard.
Keep this out, keep it. Oh my god.
Oh, I've
that's probably the worst shot.
Sam, has anybody ever told you you are a greedy bastard with the ball?
Yeah,
well. Yeah, and I'm starting to get a little bit fucking frustrated with you.
But I want to score my hat trick.
What? Yeah, it's all about me, isn't it?
But me, myself, and I. The number's gone up. As far
as added time is concerned, it's four. Oh my god, that's probably the worst shot.
Oh, the shot at the through ball. See? We got through ball.
Right, we got thrown. Sam, come take it. Come take.
Cameron, where the fuck did you fucking find this motherfucker?
He's in my school.
Cameron, go right! Go to the right, player! On to Muller. Well, they've been thwarted here. Ref!
Oh my god, I swear! No! Yes!
Hey!
Right, I'm gonna invite Chris into the party now. Everybody back out, by the way.
Crissy biscuit.
Soggy
biscuit.
Sam? What?
Do you play Soggy Biscuit with Sophie?
Yeah.
Jack, shut the fuck up. Oh, for fuck. I've just fucking closed that door, dog. Jack!
Door, dog.
Oh. Now I gotta go back. Fucking close it again.
I am.
Stop being a dick.
What haven't you got?
Don't fucking look at me like that either. Little cunt. On these fucking bottles. Fuck off.
What would you say that
about? Hello, sea monkey.
Hello, Chris. Right. I'm not too bad, you.
Sam, shut up.
I was actually going to ask you, can you play any? Or are you just a single player? Oh, okay, then Cameron, looks like we're stuck with you again.
I'm not actually that bad at any.
No, you're not that bad. What it is, it's fucking Sam being a fucking shit cunt and being ball greedy. Right, Chris, seriously, Sam, tell me, right, fucking how many chances have I had in the past few games? Not many.
7.3.
Fucking Mr. Cam there fucking wants to just fucking hog the ball to himself.
Not me, Sam. Not... Yeah.
Yeah.
Sam, yeah, start passing the ball more.
No!
Well, if you don't, then I'm just going to have to kick you from the fucking team.
Right, Cameron's a manager.
Uh, spot for the penguin army. Okay, then there's another little penguin tied to my fucking community. That's made me smile. What's the name of the club? Penguin army. Right, penguin army. Invite pleasant party. There we go, buddy. You got an invite. You should have anyway. Right. It's a brand new club. So I think we're in Division 9. But
we're in Division 10 with 1 point to go after 6 games.
Yeah, but that's because fucking people aren't fucking passing the ball or anything.
Our record is 3-2-1.
3-2-1. Yeah. Jack feed in the bum hole.
Well, this is just a fucking thing, though. Fucking, we got a fucking Cam who doesn't want to pass the ball.
Should I go and go?
No.
No, Sam. Stay outfield.
Cameron, show him how good I am. Go.
Well, he's alright, but because he hasn't played in ages, he's going to be so rusty, so I wouldn't advise to put him in goal.
No, if he goes in goal, he's getting kicked.
I'm good in goal!
I'm going to do it now.
Sam, just play Cam.
Can I be a left back in the changing room?
NHL Pro, where the hell is Putacana?
Right back in the back.
Right, there we go. You got an invite to the team.
I don't even know what
I'm on. No, I actually want to know where fucking Putacana is. NHL Pro's going there at 125. So. I'm intrigued now. Me and you will literally just feed off each other. If I drop back, you go forward. Well, obviously, you've already seen my style of player.
Right, let's do this.
To be fair, I don't know what you're talking about me not knowing your passing. Because my passing is kind of that on point. For some of these, rules.
We're against some lemons.
Yeah, that's me.
My dick's big ass.
Well, I haven't got a strike, but yeah, but it's Cameron, but fucking Cameron's controlled the nanny.
What size? He spotted a
teammate and he's got the technique as well. I'm saying my strike partner is Cameron, who is controlling any, so this player isn't really fucking. Well, Cameron, even you know this one. Oh my god. Cameron, you know this one. Fucking your player won't do much while you're controlling any.
Yeah.
He won't make runs or anything.
Keeper?
Well, he will stay like near outside the box when I'm.
Yeah, I've got no one to feed off. Trying to switch on the
attacking power in this situation. Defender to it. Oh, unlucky.
Should I go? Should I like 6 for 10 again as well?
If you want. If it keeps your speed up.
Well, my speed went down one when I went. Like,
Susie.
I went from 5'10" to 6'2", and went down one.
I can play fucking anywhere on the pitch as 6'7", and I still keep my 96 speed. So, could I play that there?
I'll try playing you through then. Oh, that just gangbang there.
I'm going. Ah.
Oh. Good reading of the play. Nice. I'm off.
Pass.
Oh, unlucky.
Please, man.
We're already fucking playing better than what we did fucking last match. I know that one for a fine fact.
Very window down.
0-1-6, one man, you on the fucking map.
Yeah, I got somebody to feed me the fucking crosses now. Here's Lee. Here's a chance to attack.
Got some?
I crossed about 20 seconds ago, it didn't cross.
Tross?
What? Oh. No, I think
Tross. What's a Tross? I'm another Tross.
You give them to me.
I'm bringing two players out so it gives Dean space.
Yeah, I've got fucking three players on me.
Cameron!
Sorry, I thought there was someone there, fuck.
When you think corner, just give them to me. Really trying to use and I'm daddy. To make some progress. Will you give it to me? I'll take corners anyway. Taken quickly. Sliding in for that challenge. I injured him!
Little too eager to get oh, in the fuck. Caught offside. Why does the line look scared? The line looks so scared.
He killed himself.
I was on the fucking line there as well. Fuck you, ref. Come here, little person. Give me a cuddle. Attacking now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves. 50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on. Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Cheers, Jeff.
It's clear here.
I am.
Patience is the name of the game. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna fucking stab some cunt. Shots on here. Got in the way. And they cut it out. Lee. Balic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Fuck off.
Clear the danger. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Go on.
Daddy,
nice.
My speed.
I was trying to overlap there as well.
Go on, Dean. Go on. Oh, what a ball. Go on, Dean.
Why didn't it fucking push circle? I hit it fucking four times. You fucking useless piece of shit of a fucking... Ugh. Fucking hit here. Yeah, you fucking directly on goal. You know where you want to put it. You fucking hit the button and it just doesn't do it. It's like, what the fuck?
Last time you checked me out.
Oh yeah, it pushes fucking X straight away. Of course you do. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Yeah, fucking one-on-one with the keeper. You want push fucking circle, you piece of shit.
Yeah. He might be through. Oh, what a run. Nice.
Mine did that earlier. Mine did that a minute ago. Mine did that a minute ago. Got the tackle in. Thanks. Cut out the pass. Camera back. Good tackle.
Oh, it's gone wrong this time.
I think this game just wants to fuck us off at the moment. There's some
potential in this move. This could keep it, Cameron. You go out.
Wow. Yeah, they can shoot first time. I bet they're French.
They are French.
Yeah, well, it fucking explains it all.
Let's finish that croissant.
I fucking hate playing against the fucking French.
Wee. They always want to refer a wee.
All I can say to them, and I'm going to say this live from fucking YouTube, is on Nika Tame. Fuck your mother, you cunt. Oh, they keep fucking stopping their fucking defense as well to put me off. Little bastards.
Oh, I'm gonna go this game.
Did anyone get that jumpy lag just then?
Yeah. No, it fucking varies for everybody. I can't believe it wouldn't let me fucking shoot when I wanted to.
Off this game, I'm going for lunch.
Well, we'll just have to play without a fucking any. I'm not gonna trust Sam with it because fucking I won't get a touch of the ball, fucking full stop.
I'm gonna go.
No, you fucking won't.
Trust me, I'm gonna go. Trust me.
You are not going in goal. End of.
Trust me, give me one game and I'll show you what I'm made of.
Nope.
I'm better than that.
Oh,
oh my
fuck.
God.
No.
Should we just leave?
Oh. I'm actually thinking about it.
No, that's the stay in the match.
I'm better than that. I'll just fall to the floor and just rub the ball on the floor.
You never know, we might come back, because we came back from 2-0, didn't we?
Yeah, well...
Cameron!
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Keep it up. Nice. Ooh,
oh,
not bad.
Lucky.
Cameron.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that.
Gosh, yeah. Oh, sorry. And the reporter as well.
Corey, if you want to come and join us, add me as a friend. Also, make sure you drop a fucking like and a subscribe, please. There we go, I got another 94 striker. Lee.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Oh. Cameron, you go count, I'll go right mids. Imagine you haven't planned it,
got you. No. So Corey can take my position for that game, and then when we go into the match, then he can go right mid or whatever.
Corey, my PlayStation name is I-DeeHob-I.
Can we leave now?
Yeah, I might just leave this one and then get Corey in.
Just leave!
Right, I'm going for lunch. Goalkeeper was reaching for right, I'll switch guys in about half an hour-ish. Or whenever
no problem.
I come back.
Right. Well, that's a relief. At least I've got another striker. Not bad for a team that was just made up a couple of hours ago.
Oh my god, get out, fucking little spacker.
No, don't want to go on kit. What the fuck did I go on kit for? I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know. Right, transfers. There you go. That's what I want. Once I remember what is.
Please hit a guy and go.
Hello, Andy.
I'm good and go. But I'm good.
Goodbye, Andy.
Give me one game.
No, you're not going in goal, you dick.
But I'm good and go.
Corey, what was your fucking game attack again? Because I'm trying to find you. I've accepted you, but it's well, the cam is the fucking person that's not fucking passing.
I'm going go.
You're not fucking going in goal, you prick.
I'm good in goal.
You're good on the bench as
I'm
well.
I'm talking to a real liar. Well, I want to go and go. I'm good and go. Do you want me to send you a link, me fan and go?
Indeed, they were quite good. It doesn't help when we got a fucking cam that doesn't pass, but
I do pass. I didn't shoot once in that game.
I didn't even get a fucking chance.
Yeah, but I can't do much about not shooting. I'm passing someone else.
I'm trying to find. Right, Corey just fucking asked to join the team because it should be open for friends.
It's Cameron only.
I need a fucking any now as well. I have to post up in the fucking community shortly.
Please don't go. I beg.
No.
I'm good and go. I'll show you how good I am. If I'm bad, I'll leave.
If you're going goal, you're leaving anyway.
I'm good and go.
You're good on the bench. Don't get me fucking started.
I'm good and go.
Shut up. Cameron's not here to protect you now. Don't forget, I'm still recording as well, so.
So don't make yourself sound like a beg.
Well, I'm gonna say this one as well. Andy, is it possible we can actually sit there and talk later on? If not, then fair enough. If it's possible. Fair enough. I'm just going to put this one out there as an olive branch.
To tell you, Petrufi is probably only on your YouTube video to see who's in your party so you can block them.
Don't worry. Yeah, if you ask to go goalkeeper again, I'm going to put your fucking left back. Right, do you know what? Fuck it. Right, Chris, let's just fucking go with us at the moment. Can't find fucking Corey on my friend list. So, you are not going. Wait, if you fucking stay there, I'm kicking you out of the team.
How are you gonna do that? Cameron's the manager.
No, actually, I'm the person who made the fucking team up. So.
Wait, actually?
Don't even go there. Do you wanna try me? Do you really wanna fucking test my patience?
I'll subscribe to your YouTube channel if that helps. I've got
two accounts. I love it. I really just love it. It's like, oh yeah, YouTuber. Yeah, YouTube means everything. Really.
It does. You can get money from it.
Means nothing.
I'd rather sit there and fucking have fun and talk to people than have somebody fucking squeaking down my fucking ear.
Wait, I'm the captain. Who are we giving captain to?
No, I don't like captain. There's too many buttons to push. Right.
Really, hold on.
Right, hold on. I need to get Kios into the party chat. Da 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 da. Yeah, I know. I just like focusing on fucking scoring. That's it. If I get a fucking chance. Where the fuck is he on my friends list? I fucking accepted him. Where the fuck is this motherfucker? Right, what's his fucking name? Right, I-I-T... Right, somebody add Chaos as a friend. Hello, game and player, how you doing? Yeah, Andy, I know. Oh, you're appearing offline, you fucking prick, that's why I can't find you. I fucking hate when people do that. Yeah, people appearing offline. Right, okay then. I gotta go down all my fucking friend list now just to find them. Da 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 da. A F G. Once it loads, H I. There he is, the little fucker. Right, there we go. thank you, game and player. How are you doing, buddy? Right, I'm gonna give it to Chaos because I don't like it. He should be in the party in a second. I just found him after fucking hunting. Well, gaming, if you want to self-promote, then please go ahead. Whatever floats your boat. Just don't ask me to fucking shout you out until I actually play with you for a little bit. Or get to know you. I'll only do shout-outs for friends. I will do when I get to my laptop. Well, yeah, there's a decent little fucking following. But nothing anywhere as big as what fucking Andy's is, is it? By the way, that was me being nice, Andy. Don't take that the wrong way. Please.
I'm green, Mr. Tom.
No, I don't like these fucking light colours.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. I pass. And he heads
it for goal. What the fuck?
And that will be a throw. Going up. He's coming forward with
some danger. Mendes. Nice little flick on that. Come on. Situation, and on he goes. Oh, you fucker. Pointing cross this time, I think. Schultz. There's one fucking bad thing about this. I keep seeing fucking comments in the bottom fucking corner flicking up. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Oh,
guys are running. Defending there, stopping that attack. I wasn't expecting you to pass the match, please. So I don't think you trust me. Good challenge here.
Let's yeah, I know. I haven't forgotten about that one.
Great interception.
I don't like fucking CPUs fucking controlling anything. I didn't even fucking call for that, but nice ball. Oh! I didn't even call for it.
That's actually a bang.
Fucking goddamn CPUs.
Good tackle.
We'll put it this way, Chris. That's fucking one more chance than I fucking got in the last fucking four games. How many fucking players have they got on me? Get out of the way. Yeah, no, Andy couldn't score in the brothel. Still haven't answered the question, though, bud. Can we talk later or not?
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. To Genero. It's with all stars. To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here, and he's met it with his head.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
By a diving goalkeeper.
Stick me in corners. Mine's his daddy. Yeah.
Yeah, he's daddy. Fucking some shit like that. Where the fucking hell's the CPU fucking passing that to? Oh, unlucky.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Oh, fucking. Every time I turn, there's fucking somebody there.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly. On the attack here.
Oh. I'm going.
Schultz. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Roche.
Offside.
Too eager to get in at goal, as nice. It would have been. And clearly offside. Yeah, he knew there was a good chance on there. Just bolted out the traps too early.
Switch it. You can.
Oh my god.
You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess. You can admire that. That is wonderful.
How about 2 hours ago? What the hell?
That's all I got, don't worry.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Keeping the move going. And now the shot! Good, strong tackle. Podolski. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, come on, CPU. Tackle!
Good tackle.
And they've cut it out. Guzman. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Go in.
Come on, Chaos.
To put them in front.
Oh.
Go.
God, no, what?
Footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line. He is a defender, an out and out one. His instincts were fantastic.
What the hell?
Fair play.
Dang.
Marshall.
Good forward play from them.
Get in the box quickly and.
Here comes the cross.
Oh.
No challenge by the goalkeeper.
I should hope so. I've fucking been practicing. right, yeah, Andy, that's got nothing to do with me. I've never said one fucking bad thing. Since fucking any of this shit happened. So, yeah. People have their own opinions. If only that fucking hit my head. Front post.
Yes, no, that's him!
Fuck off!
That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
I know that one, but fucking, what can you do? Well, that should have fucking been the goal there, because it fucking went over the line. I'm in the... yeah. Andy, I'm in the same boat. I just don't want no bullshit anymore. I want all this drama to end.
I took a full shot for a gun.
It's gone on fucking too long now. Get off, cunt.
Mad how I said this before, I turned around before and I was like, oh, give it a few hours and we'll be friends again. Yeah, what the fuck?
John, just stay out of it.
Shots on here. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Never said how bad they made.
And they're passing so well out there. And shoots!
I think I'd done enough there to fucking put him off. Oh, come on, we can't fucking draw with these cunts of shit.
Guzman, in quickly.
Offside.
But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run. Goes a bit early, it's a bit too eager. The pass not completed, really. Letalek. Roche. Just working away to try and find an opening. Promising build-up until that challenge. Masha. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Come on, Chaos. Yeah, boy! Fucking let's go, baby! I got me fucking assist, that's all I'm fucking happy about. Oh, fuck, that's it.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy actually.
So, Kias, where are you from? England.
Well, oh no, that's you, Shagger.
Fucking hell, Jordan, be nice. Oh shit.
Sorry. It's the first shot of the game.
Well, I'm part Welsh, so you're going to call me a sheepshagger as well.
Yeah.
No oh, way. For fuck's sake. In the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. I just wonder whether this goal, having conceded it, will galvanise them or worry them, and that there might be more mistakes before we finish here.
As it stands, though, if the final whistle goes with a score like this, they will be champions, and they won't need those other games to help them across the line.
Yeah, they're getting a reminder from the crowd the importance of this moment now, and I think that's.
Oh my gosh!
No.
He came up a bit short there.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Good challenge here.
Sit the fuck down, you cunt.
Passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and...
Come on, Kiaz.
I love this.
Less sound.
Sorry.
I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage.
Andy, have you got sound back now?
Moving forward with some danger to
the other.
That's
very pity that 10 minutes ago.
Well, this is how I should be a fucking defender. Actually no. Football, let's not say that.
As they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be a... The break is definitely...
Come on, buddy. It's all yours. Yes! Let's go, baby!
Two for him on the day.
We're fucking waddling all over you. Mac. Yeah, I've actually fucking found myself a good strike partner now. Come on, little person.
As simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Just over a quarter of an hour left.
Oh, you shit and fucking cunt.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Some options now for the pass. Cross coming in now.
Let's do it.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
I got it.
He's coming forward. With some danger. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them.
Sorry, buddy, you were by yourself there because I was busy in fucking defense.
It's just been enough edge to the game to keep everybody interested and to keep the favorites on their toes. You don't get anything at this level without having to work very hard for it. They've had to work really hard today, maybe harder than in some of the other games. But with 1 point needed today and leading by a goal,
fuck off and get out of here.
In good shape.
Over
there. It's such a big occasion, so they want to do themselves justice. But it's been a good competition, a good contest out there.
I would have fucking loved that.
Keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, just take your time. Think about your passes.
Time to throw the centre half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Again.
There we go.
We could be in. Shots on here. Terrific. Is against them. The opposition is doing well against them as well. 2 minutes.
You fucking not. Get out.
Clear it.
Yeah.
Ref.
Good forward play from them.
I was a little guy. Ref.
Come on, keeper. Just spin around in fucking circles. Yeah, there we go. Well played, boys.
I actually did better that game.
That is actually the best that we played all fucking day. Now that we've actually got fucking quite a little set team. Now that the fucking cam is actually passing the ball as well, and we got communication.
Next game.
Right, everybody, back out. I'm gonna ask Andy into the club. Right, hold on. There we go. I've got fucking offers from fucking what is this? I've got Division 4 club wanting me. I've had a Division 1 club last night. They can go and fuck off. Andy, you'll need to send me a friend request first. Or I can send you one. Whichever.
I've scored the most goals in this club.
Well, yeah, because you're the fucking most ball greedy bastard in the world.
But I've got one assist.
Yeah, you got one assist. You're a cam. You're supposed to assist.
Yeah, but I don't pass. I did that game.
Right. Yep. Yeah, that's fair enough. I won't invite you into the party chat, but, right, Mr. Cam, you're not going to be Cam for this game.
Should I go in goal?
No, you're not going in goal.
You go right mid, then?
You can go right mid, but I'm bringing in my Cam, one of my old friends.
How do I change position? Should I just stay in the Cam position, though? So that's what I've been playing with. Box to box, winger.
Right, hold on. I just need to send a friend. Right. Need to send a friend request, so I can invite him into the club. Okay, then. It's just been sent for me. There we go. Yeah, well, hopefully you can cross them in.
I can't cross to save my life. I'm not joking. It's best if I just go CDM, honestly. Oh, I left back in a changing room.
Right, there we go. Don't worry, this cam I'm bringing in, he actually does set up a lot of fucking stuff, and he scores fucking crackers from outside the box as well, so...
Don't know why sometimes.
Well, you... The only reason you fucking score is because you don't fucking pass anybody the ball.
But I play football. That's how you play football, isn't it?
Where's my fucking... Where's my strike partner gone? Chaos? Yeah. Andy, it doesn't matter if you haven't played for ages. Right. Yeah, I know. That's... Right, don't start it yet, because I'm making a rolling. No, we need the wingers. Remember, I'm fucking, I'm tall as fuck.
CDM once you find a right, if you find yourself a right mid, I can go CDM.
Yeah.
Because it's easier to find a right mid in a CDM, so.
Yeah, because nobody wants to fucking play defense.
I can play anywhere, it's so close.
Yeah, you can play anywhere apart from in goal.
But I'm good in goal, though. in goal is actually my best position.
Chris, seriously, fucking help me out here. Tell this motherfucker to shut the fuck up.
Goalkeeper is my best position for the trophy.
Right. I'm already a fucking 92 rated keeper, so I could go and go if I wanted to, but I don't want to.
I'm an 84 rated goalkeeper, but I'm mad.
Well, just shut the fuck up and stay where you are. Right, let's go.
I never told the shit. It's Monday. I don't work for another afternoon.
86 right mid. Really? Ah, fucking hell.
I'm Ronaldo. I'm not Messi.
You're a cunt. That's what you are.
I know.
Where did you find him? I didn't find him. Cameron did. He's still in fucking school.
Mate, I'm a great F English student. Let me play.
I honestly couldn't tell you how old he is.
I joined in 2006.
Hold on, you left in 2006. I left in fucking 2002. I think it was 2.
That's when I was born. Alright, I'm the captain.
Right, yeah, let's go.
He wants captain.
Just give it to Chaos again. There we go. Can anybody tell me what time it is, by the way?
5 to 1.
Right, 5 to 1, okay then. Fucking hell, this video's been gone for an hour and a half. No, literally, as soon as I put that video up, you fucking came in and straight away joined. I was like, what the fuck? No, I'm getting notifications. It's a big test for a club that start off in this campaign. The highest division they've ever been. So are they up
for that's a good start. Maybe the next 90 minutes will tell us a bit more.
There's a fantastic atmosphere here which should help the players. And just do me one favour, buddy. Every single time you see me come live, oh. Every single time you see me go live, just drop that like button. Thank you very much. Oh, you fucking keeper. You made that look like
a poor pass with a very good interception. Get the box.
I'm in.
Ref. Ah, take throw.
Oh, here we go.
Get in the box, got long throw. Get in the box.
I'm in. Ooh.
Oh! That was a powerful shot. Making his hand be broken.
And in comes the header. Yes!
That's beautiful. That is jumping.
Fucking hell. Johnny on the spot to tap it home. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good defending. Defenders between them and the goal, but they still got I'm a defensive striker. Emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. If there is such a thing. Here's a chance to attack. Well, there is now.
This is how this
team can play. There really is a fucking defensive striker at now. I get bored up front by myself. Like fucking just standing there waiting. I'd rather just get back and fucking snap somebody.
Let me go run. Ref. I'm gonna go to yellow, but never mind. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore.
Lonely, I am so lonely. I get so lonely on my own.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Baines! That is his stock in trade.
Fucking Cameron.
Oh, what did Cameron just... that? Where are you playing?
He'll play wherever I put him.
He'll play right mid, I don't see him.
Baines was good progress with this attack. Got the tackle in.
Yellow, run, and line.
Point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Tackle here.
Gary. Competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's just so you that know as well, I'll be going out about fucking half three-ish for an hour to go at me nana's. Yeah, I'll be back on again about fucking half 4 or 5 o'clock. But he's been stopped. And then I'll be fucking streaming again all night.
And the referee looks to his assistant, so, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Well. I can beat you. I'm usually until about fucking 5 o'clock in the morning. I've only had 3 hours sleep.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Dang.
Yeah, usually you fucking go to sleep about 5 o'clock in the morning, wake up at about fucking... Oh, you fucking son of a bitch! Yeah, go to sleep at fucking about 5 o'clock, wake up at 8, and then stream. Oh, nice shot!
I'm back.
Oh, God.
Cameron, why are you back?
Not shot,
Sam. Again. Go away again. We're winning without you. We're not beating without you. Ref!
On the attack here. Wait, where am I going to go then? What position?
Well,
I'm right mid at the moment, so if I go concede, yeah, we go right mid.
Alright, cheers. I'll take a flight to right mid then.
Why am I in the wall? I don't want to be in the wall!
Keeper? Oh my god.
Is it a good save?
Yeah, it was a good save, but it looks like a fucking bowling ball.
Hmm? Out to bin. You know, bowling ball. Now we'll have a goal kick. I just thought of something.
What well, hang on, we go drink quickly.
Yeah, Cameron, you can go right mid and play any. Actually, no, don't do that. You're playing better right, isn't it? Offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Supporting player alongside. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And heads it towards goal.
And this is going to be a fucking keepers don't like me lately.
You can run for it, I'll take you. Look, your game's not let me take it. Get away from me, Yasmin. You can't go that close. There
goes the cross. Right, back. Again.
Oh, fucking hell.
Good position they've worked. And here's the shot.
Sorry, that's the worst I've ever seen in my life.
What a fucking cross.
I'm not seeing race quick in a minute.
bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Castle.
Sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one back of the net. Well done, son.
Are you guys quitting off that game?
Yeah, we'll get you
yeah,
back
I've
in.
I've got to change position. Short
passes, okay. Keeping the ball. Well, actually, I was thinking that Sam can keep his player at Rottnig, but go CDM. Or like a runner.
No, it's going to work. Because my position is defensive, so I'm going to defend.
That was a fucking good first half there.
CDM, but put it as a cam. So I can get forwards.
Nobody's intercepting anything with cam. There's only one fucking cam.
No, but like, if I put my go CDM, but I just play as a cam, like, in CDM. But my pros are cam, but I play in CDM.
Yeah, as long as you stick to your position, though.
Yeah.
Should I still be
a box-to-box cam?
I was gonna say, if anything goes through, it's fucking his fault. Because he's fucking pretty much the last line of defence before the fucking actual defence.
I'm a one-man defence. Right
on his game today. One-man defender, all-night defender.
Yeah, you're the fucking one-man player as well.
Yeah. One-man team.
Wasn't even meant to go there, it was meant to go to green.
He's a wee wee.
What the fuck? Referee sees that
as a foul, and it is a free kick. What?
Yes, I know you, Cree. I'll sub in a second once I get my laptop turned on and I actually be asked to fucking move. I'm fucking lagging like a bitch. Three at the moment.
What? I passed that. The game's broken. I passed the ball just straight down. And it's in there.
You don't get away. Okay, make it four. At this level. No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side. Guzman. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
You should be right in the box.
Not a great cross. Yeah, I know I should be in the fucking box, but I'm not.
But he's a 6 or 7 player. He should be sitting in the box.
Oh. By the way, can you not keep fucking advertising your fucking channel on my stream? That really does fucking irritate me. I don't know, but I've got none of my fucking moderators on at the moment.
I thought I was a moderator.
Well, yeah, fucking get it sorted.
I'm not a moderator.
Yeah, I know.
No.
Let's see what the ref's gonna do. Fucking, how rude. Just come on and fucking say, sub my other channels, blah, 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 sub my channel, blah, blah, blah. Fucking, they've got no consideration. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Chris, I'll fucking make you a moderator in a fucking heartbeat. I know if I'm right, you're going to be on as soon as I fucking go live. Fucking sick and tired of this fucking little bullshit. Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
You did have the crossbar, didn't you? Onto the attack now.
Yeah, it's fucking people fucking just advertising all the time, saying, ah, sub for sub, fucking this, that, fucking sub my channel, fucking blah, blah, blah. Go fuck yourself.
20 minutes now. You don't have remaining.
You don't have, if you want to sell, come on, go and do it on your own fucking channel, don't go into no one else.
Mold yourself in this.
Pass it to someone and get in the box.
Maybe that was a thing until you said it.
By the goalkeeper.
I hated that one.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. And now the shot!
Right, after this game, everybody fucking back out. And Chris, make sure you're in my fucking stream chat. And I'll make sure I fucking make you a moderator right now. Yeah, well, just wait until after this game's finished. As long as you can fucking just keep an eye on it fucking, like, all the time.
Looking good, this move. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the
other. Well, I had one person the other day, fucking, completely fucking slating everybody.
Regular time. What, in your chat?
Mm-hmm.
Well, hey, listen, I don't take shit.
Sobolevsky.
Well, my moderators at the time gave him three chances. And then on the third chance, well, it literally went explosive.
Nicely lined up for the specialist here with this free kick. Yeah, he's off. That's a red card.
Well, we don't like to see that in the game. Maybe just missed timing, but it looked a bit malicious to me.
Well, it did, and the lad he tackled, he looks okay, but
flying by me.
It was a potential leg breaker, that.
Who got sent off?
One of their players, the one of our players.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Sweat it. Yeah, there you go.
Nice, thank you for that fucking pass there, buddy.
Tough times for the man in goal.
If you had missed that, I would have died.
If I'd have missed that, I'd have just fucking quit FIFA and deleted it again. I've only just re-downloaded it the fucking past 2 days.
And you wouldn't have seen you uploaded it again anytime soon.
Oh, I literally would have just fucking killed myself and drank bleach. Fuck that shit. You think?
I think so.
I mean, like, within 3 minutes, I score 3 goals and scored last minute.
Cameron, shut the fuck up.
89th minute anyway, so it's a good one. The wider areas where they've got a
winger waiting. Nice, we got this one. Oh. Now everybody's fucking sliding in. why couldn't you just give him a red card and fucking get him off?
But that is good. They're not scoring.
Yeah, no, they're not scoring.
He's still gonna score, but all for an angry team. Told you. We should give them a pat on the back
for that, because some teams would have packed it. Who was controlling the wall?
Right. The captain.
It usually fucking gives me a chance to fucking run out and charge, but it wouldn't fucking do it. Well, you don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground. Super strike, splendid goal. Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is fucking the Get up, man, you fucking soft piece of shit. Cut out the pass.
Free kick here. Take it. No, I don't want it. No, good. Could be
dangerous. Ah.
Fix your pen, send it up now.
There we go. Right. I'm gonna go and give moderator to Chris. Everybody back out a second so we can get Cameron back in. Fucking happy days.
Get Cameron back in.
Never mind fucking ear. Right. Ugh. Incredible journey to the other side of the fucking room. In case you didn't notice, I don't like fucking walking much. Where's my... Where's my mouse? There it is. Right. Right, Penguin Army FC.
Box of box.
I'm a right mid winger.
Pause that one.
Camera, do right mid box to box.
Live chat.
Oh, I did. I'll put winger so I can like get down. Right, more.
Chris, can you post something in that fucking chat quickly? Just anything. Just right and click on your name. Yes, Mars Green, FIFA, really.
Right. Have a look at my stats.
Got you, and there we go. Right, you've got it now. Ouch. I don't like fucking walking. I really do not like walking. I wish I had a fucking Zimmer frame or a scooter or some shit. Hello, Reese. How you doing? Yeah, I'm getting that old. Fuck.
HD.
Do me one favour, Chris. Never reach 30. No, but you don't. Trust. Mars Green, seriously, yeah, of all the psych games I could play, it's either this or pretty much playing by myself. The cam that's just joined is one of my old friends. He's just not in the party because he's not in the mood to speak at the moment.
Who can be captain?
Chaos.
You were to Chaos.
Alright.
Big game, big that something else. Is no one going any? Cameron, go any. No, don't go any.
Well.
No one. Back four. They're doing alright.
Yeah, they're actually fucking doing alright by themselves, just leave them be.
I'll have to control the back two, the centre back.
Yeah,
I don't even know why you're so fucking worried about the back four. You got a fucking striker who comes back and fucking snaps every cunt anywhere, so calm down.
Sam kind of is controlling the back four because he's CDM.
Oh my god! I don't know who shot and went out for a throw. I don't have one.
Yeah, but, Mars Green, seriously, playing by yourself, it gets boring. You talk to yourself a lot.
Oh, I did die. First half has begun here.
Modric. On the attack here. And here's the shot. Great start. Or is HD, goalkeeper able to make the save. Oh, what was that, keeper? Yeah, I'm here.
Warriors.
HD. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. I said I have no clue where HD went.
Nope. I don't even know who you are. So, yeah.
HD Gaming. I don't even know what he's doing. So he's sitting in this corner. Are y'all all like playing FIFA or some shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're all playing FIFA.
Yeah, it sounds fun. Is that a good game? I just never got it.
Well, you sound American. Are you American?
Yeah.
Well, okay. So you, it's for you, it's soccer.
I call it football, anyways. I'm not that kind of guy.
So what do you call your football?
football. I just call them both it. It's easy. I don't really change the words. Here's Lee, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, I have
let's go, baby.
I have a lot of friends who call it football as well, so I just
say. That was a great cross.
Like, I have a lot of friends that play it, so I just use the same words.
What a good effort that was. First time, he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
It's not about the goals, it's about fucking making sure that we're playing as a team.
I forgot I'm not playing Cam anymore. Get out of the way!
Move, bitch! Get out the way!
Get out the way, bitch.
I'm running, I'm pacing it.
Summer.
Right. Oh my god, what the
you
fuck?
Should have finished that.
I know, I was trying to finish it and it's something. So weak. No, not middle of the game. Well, you can, but I'm just not going to look at it.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Fucking hell, man. Fucking walk past me and fucking knock us over with your fucking elbow, you fat prick.
Attacking now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
That's how I pulled the video.
Well, actually, yeah, if it's any consolation as well, I've been sitting there playing aeroplane games lately, so, yeah, that's a lot better than FIFA, because FIFA's full of bullshit half of the time. But it's been alright today. So, yeah.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Shots on here, off the post.
Goal.
Oh, fucking hell, defenders.
Yeah, I'm just gonna play a little bit of COD today.
Oh god, COD. That's even worse than FIFA.
I wanna get Battlefield 1 back.
I had a tab open on my computer.
I wanna get Battlefield 1 back. Battlefield 1 was fun.
I've got Battlefield 1 on my PlayStation, but I haven't got a damn fucking reinstalled yet. It's downloaded in my downloader thing, along with fucking 85 other things.
But, is it disc or is it
digital?
Digital. Dude, you should totally game share that with me.
God, oh,
oh my god, why didn't you fucking? I don't think English games work on American consoles.
It's just the account.
The last time I game shared, well, they're gonna sweaty. Nice! Yeah, the last time I fucking game shared with anybody, it went all fucking wrong. So, I'll try not to.
It just depends how you do it. I mean.
No, it's not how you do it, it's who you file sharing with. As in, trust wise.
Yari Maverick.
Huh?
You alright?
Well, that looked promising. No, don't do that!
No, what the fuck?
Oh god, clear it!
HD?
Oh, HD, what's happening, brother?
Alright.
I'll join on you, we can play a bit, because I got nothing to do. Oh, you left.
He's coming forward with some Thomas, if you run about, fucking. FIFA Ultimate Team, I don't play it. So, yeah. Oh my god, right, Chris, get rid of the cunt. Fucking somebody else, fucking. Self fucking. Doing whatever the fucking hell they're doing. Deal with it at fucking half time.
Thomas Bowden, I think.
He's in the chat. He's fucking promoting himself again. I'm fucking sick of this. That's the fucking 17th time today.
How is it there?
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Shot on.
Oh.
No challenge by the goalkeeper.
All you gotta do is fucking. Yep.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Fuck, it's pissing me off.
Some width into this attack.
got that challenge in. So let's have sorry now.
It's too late to apologize. It's too late.
You got 6 viewers.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. I swear, fucking. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of. No, no, I'm not letting it fucking bother me, but it's just fucking frustrating.
I don't know how you feel.
Hold on, CPU. Right, come on. There we go. Right, get rid.
Someone called I Love Grindr. Someone's called I Love Grindr.
Like I said, it's not even a fact of fucking it's annoying, it's just fucking people just coming on fucking promoting themselves. I'm saying, just fuck off. Do it yourself. You sit there for fucking 2 hours and fucking play a game. If you go to the chat and then, you know where the 3 little boxes are? Next to his name.
It has like 3 dots.
Yeah.
It's like, it's kind of thing which says like settings or something.
Yeah, 3 yeah, little dots and just say banned. Band member or kick member.
Have you stick me on this?
I've reported him. But I can't remove him because...
You're not,
No, it's a terrible cross.
I wish I would have fucking knew that you were gonna fucking cross that in there.
What the hell was for that?
Oh, what a ball. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Oh. And it's gone out. Right, yeah, Chris, I think me and you are linking very, very well now. Oh no. Alright, let's just wait until the next person comes in and starts fucking promoting themselves.
Okay.
Hello, Rachel, how you doing?
Why have I
right, okay then, Rachel's on a ban spree. Yep. Oh, he slipped his man. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Yeah, hopefully, Rachel, you can see what kind of fucking shit that I'm putting up with at the moment. Modric. Well, if you look at the every fucking Tom, Dick and Harry coming in.
Touch.
Oh my god. Touch. I was trying to walk left to it, but wouldn't let me walk. Not walk, run.
Tackle.
Yeah, I'm done alright.
Nah, fuck that. I could just do that instead. There we go.
Yes.
Fucking let's go. Chaos, you're welcome.
I was supporting Chaos along the way as well. Not so good for the opposition.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter. That's a true fact. Literally fucking tell Dave happy birthday as well. And also you've been fucking shouted out again in this video. You're the only person that has been. Well, the account anyway. Good strong tackle. I got long
pull. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a threat. Is that Chaos? Yeah.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Go on, Andy. Here's the shot. Oh. And he's tried a
Tried his luck, but oh, that's Andy.
Because he doesn't want to talk.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Yeah, I'm laughing at centre back. He's defended it useless.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, the defenders were actually doing all right, apart from
Call for it there, Sam. Because
I didn't mean to. Give it to me. Blue go down line or black blue.
Yeah, it's me. It's me.
Oh, sorry.
That's not being to me, is it? Oh, there it is. And now he's got the ball and a chance to create
something. And now the shot. Shoot again. He's blocked the shot.
Goes for the volley. Yes.
Nice.
Good goal.
They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Right, so that's the striker sorted out. Fucking midfield sorted out pretty much. Apart from fucking, well, I think we need a fucking couple of centre midfielders. apart from the odd few things that fucking we spoke about last night, Rachel, like the dreams and everything. Yeah, everything's all right. How about you? That was fucking Dave's little birthday. Fucking get up me way, you prick. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. No. You're not getting through. No.
She is? No. No, we can still go ahead anyway.
I was gonna fucking hectic, I can imagine. Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given shit, they're not gonna get another one fucking back, are they? Play on, says the referee. On to the attack now. No.
Sam. Oh, nice, Sam. It's a yellow card. Multi daddy.
That was uncalled for. You didn't need to do that. Well, I actually think I've made up my fucking mind after this.
Yeah, I'm done right. Right, I'll run. Oh, maybe not.
Hammer us laser box to box.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Hammer.
Why does everybody just fucking want to turn and shoot all the time?
I've hardly had shot this game, so I thought
no.
I'd
just shot. Right, I think some big changes are in need after this game's finished. Should have done.
Get find a goalie. We need a goalie.
With an AI goalie.
Actually,
they were the same. Chris, are you actually thinking what I'm thinking in my head right now? As in changes. Yeah. Okay, at least somebody's on my fucking level. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in.
The fans, though, racking it here. It's the goalkeeper. You rode him.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. The equaliser here! Oh, lucky chaos. No. Who's in my party? Yeah, there's me, Cameron, some new boys that I've just met. That's about it. But, the good thing is, they're not squeakers. Well, apart from one of them. He's a bit of a cunt. And here's the cross. Mucky. It's a corner kick, and that means a chance.
Dean, where do you want it?
Right, just PR me.
There.
Yep. Oh.
Oh, unlucky. Probably deserved a bit better from it. Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think. Well, you never know. We could actually get this back. Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time. Oh, yes! Yes, Chaos. Put it in for the goal. And that's the third, the hat trick.
It's a day he'll never forget. Nobody ever fucking mentions the cross. Well, that's an awesome goal. It's come in from a long way out. And from that angle, yeah, now you do after I fucking said it.
Nice. Good challenge here. Ref? Come on. I didn't have the ball.
Do not, just fucking blow the whistle and give us the fucking point. I don't fucking care. Got a bit of menace to it. Right, thank you. Right. Let me just go and fucking do one thing. Yeah, okay then. Yeah, you're lucky you got me and me your headphones. Fucking I've been going for 2 hours and 11 minutes right now. Right, everybody back out a second, please.
Yep.
I need to do something that I should have done a long, long time ago. Time to fix the team. No, that's not what I'm thinking. Fuck, I can't even fucking do it, but, yeah, that'll be, just fucking let me fucking get out of the fucking team thing. You fucking prick. Which one is it? Right. Sea monkey is Chris, yeah? Camera and Gwen's kids are me. It's chaos. And, well, I know who you are. Wait, okay then. Right, there we go.
That's funny.
Yeah, it's fucking funny. Cameron, please remove your friend from this party.
That's a nice.
Wait, why?
Rich. That is extremely rich. That's rich.
I don't want to kick anyone because I don't like kicking people.
Well, he's not in the club anymore. I know he's a friend in real life and everything, but I mean. If you don't want to play, then...
No, so I think you should leave it. That's quite nice.
Well, come on then, everybody. Let's get rid of the fucking ball greedy little bastard. Alright, there we go. Off with another one. Yep, well. You can't even spell her name right, Cameron. She's gonna go fucking mental.
Oh shit. That was that. That because I'll type on keyboard, I'll type fast.
Mm-mm. She's gonna fucking flip at you, Sunshine. I told ya. That's not a typo.
It was. I'm on the keyboard, listen. A keyboard.
Yeah, I know what a fucking keyboard sounds like, you dickhead. I've got one fucking on the other side of the room.
Chances to win the match, so a chance to redeem themselves here. Attacking well here.
Oh, fucking hell. Right, don't you fucking tackle my friend. When it broke down, now they've got to try and regain possession. Cameron.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that. And now the shot! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Could have passed that there.
That's a corner.
Might well take the corner instead.
Just right, Dean, I'll get just behind you.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Oh my fucking god. Why is this not fucking working?
Doing well to keep the ball. A timely challenge.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, defense.
Yeah, Dean's 6 or 7 on there.
Well, the ref's gonna let play go on here. It's an advantage. Some options now for the pass. And shoots!
Make your player fatter.
He's reached it.
No, I'm not making my player fucking fatter because fucking if he goes down, he goes down. It's gonna be a penalty or free kick. So. Besides, if anybody... Oh my god.
Oh my god! you just outdone the keeper.
I didn't even think I was going to fucking get there.
I'll take right corners and someone else can take left.
Give the corners to fucking Andy. With some danger. Fritz. Yeah, give the corners to Andy because he knows exactly where I want them all the time. This is an exercise in patience as they try
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And
that's
then just
Dean.
Lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And he's got the ball away.
I haven't changed my hair colour.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, yeah, that's because I am blonde.
Attacking now.
Oh! That wasn't a shot, by the way, that was a cross. Well, yeah, I'm blonde in real life. And, yeah, try and make my player look like me.
That's an Ibrahimovic!
If I was going to fucking make my player look like me on this, I'd fucking have a Zinedine Zidane fucking haircut. Because I've got a fucking ball
Dean's,
patch.
Dean on here, he's 2 foot taller than Zlatan. Well, 2 inches taller.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Because Zlatan's 6'5". What will the ref do?
What the fuck? That was a waste of a free kick.
Presented possession to the opposition now. A good control under pressure. Was good progress with this attack.
Oh ref.
Fucking hell.
Ref.
Approach play looked very encouraging.
Unlucky chaos.
Good shot. On the front foot
now, they've got a corner hoping for the goal. All right, give it Andy.
Yeah, well. Go back a bit. Is it I Love Grindr? That's Andy's one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
Ah. Fucking too many players are on me.
And in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Into the attacking third. Now here's a chance of winning the ball. Yoda.
Jota. Oh, food glorious food.
Why's it always come to me? I don't want to take this.
Fill up my belly. I'm not gonna sing the rest of it because I sound like a fucking trolley.
That was a good header from my player. He's 6'1". He's supposed to.
Nice. Just because you're 6'1" doesn't mean you fucking can't header a ball.
No, but I know, but it's kind of it's not that often that my player does that good header.
Now, I will not sing it. Bye bye. Thank you for the win. Thank you for coming. Chris, is your voice on share, by the way? Yeah, well, you might want to put it on shared if you want to be in this fucking video, just so you can actually say hello. You fucking numpty. Bear in mind, every single time you come into a lobby with me, I'm going to be streaming. So make sure it's fucking one of the first things that you do that you fucking check.
Yeah. And then when Chaos comes in, I'll give him a captain. Also give Andy captain because he's camp.
Well, it depends if Andy wants it. I don't know.
Is he?
Rachel's saying sing it.
Yeah, I know. She's telling me to sing a little fucking song that she's just fucking wrote up, and I'm not singing it. I am not gonna sing for likes. I've already sung for subscribers.
Yeah, Dean, if you need me to try and get any more players in, let me know and I'll try my best to get players in for you.
Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna try and stick around with this fucking team, so. And of course, obviously, it's called the fucking Penguin Army, so. Yeah. And I think Rachel's gonna fucking say it in a minute, as well as I will. Rachel is Mama Penguin. I'm Daddy Penguin.
No, don't,
because
I don't want the dog coming up here.
Fine. Well, I can't even fucking see the song anymore.
Was that the food gore shooting?
Yeah, I can't even see it anymore because fucking, I can only see 1, 2, 3, 4. I only see 5 comments at a time. As soon as a comment comes up, one disappears.
When we started, because Kaos is captain.
You what?
Kaos is captain, eh? There he is.
Yeah. Just start when he feels like starting. Leave Chaos alone.
Jason point.
Right, hold on. What the fuck's he doing back in the fucking team?
Wait a minute. Can you make us manager for a second, please?
Right.
Make me manager for a second, please. You're not getting back in the fucking club, see you later.
This club's bad anyway. Division 9. All little bums.
You're gonna start getting Cameron, kick him.
No.
What? In case you fucking bully him when he's fucking at school with you and fucking take his dinner money. Think you're a fucking big hard little fucking cunt, don't you? That's yeah, just fucking sit mouth. There giggling fucking behind everything. Yeah.
That's to run his fucking mouth.
Alright, I'm back in a sec.
Hold on, Rachel, I'll fucking do it in a second. Club settings. You really are a sad, pathetic bastard.
Have you closed the floor after
you? Hold on. Now it is.
Sweet.
Oh, fine. Food, glorious food, filled up my belly. Food, glorious food, so fucking yummy.
That is so wet.
Yeah, well, I got asked to sing it, so fuck it. He's back in the fucking club again. What the fuck? Get no, the fuck not. Out of my fucking club. That's because he fucking joined right back just before I fucking closed it.
I didn't. You clearly didn't kick me.
Well, I just did. Good luck joining back now, dickhead.
That'll be fun.
Unlucky!
Half the game.
Go to someone else's club and fucking ruin theirs. Dickhead.
Well, by the way, I'm fucking well done for fucking sitting there in camera and shut when Cameron will not dare kick you. If you would have asked any of us, you'd have been gone fucking a long time ago. Cameron, can you please kick this motherfucker?
Wait, who, sorry again? Who?
Kick your friend.
Kick your fucking friend.
Please. Fair enough, you fucking go to school with him and everything, but fucking just. Seriously.
Give him the boot.
What did you do to football? And kick. He's an annoying fucking bastard.
Good. You deserve it. You're pricks.
What does... Does that include Cameron?
Well, they've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but...
You're a twat, mate.
Bye-bye.
I told him that I had to over text. I had to tell him over text, I had to. Because...
Yeah. Well, he's a fucking cock. Has been compelling
at times. He wasn't passing the ball when I was trying to pass it. He weren't giving us a back end, so it was shit.
Not just that, he's just being fucking annoying. Well, Rachel, don't worry, nothing's happening, it's all being dealt with now. Cameron actually grew a set of balls and kicked somebody.
What's happening?
fucking hell, just fucking jump for the ball, you fucking lanky piece of shit.
I was trying to...
I heard you bashing your buttons. And here's the shot. Rachel, waddle waddle. Mac Mac.
Rachel, you're funny, man. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, God.
You shoot off.
I haven't got a fucking clue. I'm faster than you. Oh.
You may have been faster, but you messed up the shot a little bit.
Well, not really, because the fucking goalkeeper came out and got us. Mac, mac, mac.
Yeah, I know.
Could be dangerous.
Penguin army. Put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Good, strong tackle. Now he's looking for support. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. I will come back and defend, but I'm feeling a little bit lazy now. They've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
I'm coming back because that's my job to do it as a midfielder.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, I'm waddling back.
Like a fat bastard.
Not like a fat penguin.
Daniel. What, like a fucking grandad penguin that's gone fat?
Hold on. I've never actually seen a grandad penguin. I would love to see one. Shots on here.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying. Use a tuna fish.
So close. That is an audacious attempt to try and place it from that distance and very nearly do it as well.
My fucking god. He fucking jumped over your shoulders.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh, you lucky. It'll be
a throw. Horrible little cunt. Nonsense clearance from the defender. Anybody got long throw?
Yeah, you're going back.
Oh shit, that's what I was meant to put on my guy, sorry.
Heads it towards goal. Ah. Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Fucking bad position for that, because it just fucking went straight at him.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Dum, dum, dum. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to think about your passes, Green.
Looking to play his teammate through. Go on.
What the fuck is it with the goalkeepers today, you fucking useless pricks? Look how quick he reacted.
Where do you know Rachel from?
Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition.
Andy introduced me to Rachel from YouTube.
Okay.
Anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
That's where we meet a lot of our fucking new friends from. Like I said, there's a few of us that have been friends for like fucking years and years and years.
Yeah, I
understand. Rachel, Chris was asking where I, met you, as in, like, started talking to you.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
It's not a big deal, don't worry.
Here's Lee, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lee.
Yeah, a little bit nosy. Nice. Come here, you motherfucker. I want to cuddle. Are you actually apologising as well? So, yeah, I'm not nosy. I'm just asking. No, don't worry. We can fucking... We can take back now. Get off, you cunt.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Heitinger. Attacking now. Challenges for the ball.
No.
Dean.
Yeah, fucking no. I'm not fucking snapping a player and getting away with it just so you can fucking score. Cunt. Fuck off. Thank you. Would have passed you there, Andy, but you were offside. Well. Yep. I was aiming for Green, but I noticed he was fucking straight enough.
Comes in with a tackle. Abdullah.
I will snap you, and I will kill you.
Defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Ah,
Derrida could be dangerous.
Wow, that
didn't work out, did it?
It's like a fucking game of tennis.
You have it, we have it, you have it, fucking.
Yoda. Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Well, come on, CPU, fucking. Don't run backwards! You fucking faggots.
Daniel. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Well, that was a good header. Well done. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell. Pardon me.
We've not been able to, even though we're winning, we've not been able to fucking play. If that makes sense.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. We're not playing the fucking way that we should be playing.
Yeah.
Rachel, save you from what? I'm just wondering what my fucking time frame is on YouTube. That's the fucking how long this video can go on for.
Abdullah. Ages.
Well, yeah, it's nearly fucking 3 hours at the moment.
Yeah, it can go on.
That's cut out. Yeah, I do my 24 hour live streams fucking on that, but that's for charity. But,
The blur.
Oh,
really snatched at the shot. And it's gone. Well, I did well to get something out of that.
Well, what the fucking hell is the baby song? Anybody tell me?
Gets his foot no. In I don't even know it.
He's coming forward with some danger. They've coped with it well defensively.
I love how all fucking five of us are fucking spamming our fucking circle buttons. What the fuck?
Playing tennis.
Yeah.
I was trying to whip it back in.
Oh, the Barbie song.
What
I'm a
fuck?
Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life in plastic.
It's
fantastic.
Why don't you if you do that?
Please don't sing that song.
You can comb my hair.
Breath.
And
oh
dress
my God,
me everywhere.
Cameron's just been clotheslined.
Second time.
Defender to it first. I don't know what's happening this game.
Perhaps.
Don't fucking worry about it. We're winning, so.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Nice.
Go on. Inside. And that's causing him some serious pain at the moment. That did not work out the way I wanted it to. Okay. Go on, Cameron.
Oh.
You greedy bastard. You could have fucking crossed that.
I saw an opportunity.
Yeah, but when you've got a 6'7" striker.
Could have just fucking passed it in. There was two of us in there.
Good play. They've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them.
They'll probably score just piece of ball.
The equaliser here. Terrific stop.
No, they're not getting past me. Fuck that shit. Well, okay. Maybe they did.
A loss of concentration there and a loss of the lead.
Ah, don't worry about it.
Winning would guarantee an early promotion. Well, it was a poor defensive mistake.
And they're gonna score another one. Just watch. Nope. Come on, Rachel. Let's go party.
Yeah.
Taken quickly. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. To put them in front.
Fuck off, you fucking fat fuck. Shots on here. I'm fucking done. Yeah, and straight at the goalkeeper again. Okay. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, here comes the support. Excellent interception. Ah. And it will be their throw.
Just trying to mix it up a little bit and stuff.
It was good progress with this attack. He's read that, hasn't he?
And that's definitely fucking mixed it up. We could be in. No.
Going for goal.
I should have actually said I was just gonna fucking sweat you, but...
What's happened there? Did you see that? The ball's bouncing on his head. Short pass. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender.
Just gotta get it right. It's all about timing. Well, they're fucking all over them, but these little fucking breakaways that they keep getting. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win. Yes. Nice. Nice finish.
That deserved a goal.
After all the fucking pressure that we're putting on him.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. Just about to say that. He took it in excellent style, just like the first one. And we restart the game 2-1.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Yeah, come on, ref.
It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Right.
Attacking now.
Trying to keep out the way.
He could have been the hero here. That was
I was trying to fucking keep out your way there, but just didn't know fucking which way you were going. Corner. Fucking hell. I've got a little fucking stag party down here. Oh.
I'm just always on the edge.
I don't know, but have you seen how fucking many people I've got fucking around me all the time? It's kind of hard fucking winning the header when you got like fucking three midgets standing next to you. And here's the shot. Yeah! Oh. Unlucky, Andy. I can win fucking headers in fucking midfield and everything fucking easily. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, that was a cross. Ah.
I'm gonna go on Black Ops after this. Guzman.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4. Quite very straightforward save for the
goalkeeper. All we gotta do is hang on. Daniel.
Tackle goes in. It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through.
Referee's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe. It's late on. Good position for the free kick. Easy decision for this referee.
Oh, I'm in the fucking wall again. There's gonna be no leniency here. Let's get a card, a yellow one. Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. Ah, there we go. I can charge at it. I'm ready. Defender to it first. Just clear it. There we go. No. Oh, yes. No. Opportunity to cross it now. There's the ball in. Blocked
well by the defender. Very close game. Maybe a corner now will be significant. Have a look at that, the corner count.
Fuck off. No, he hasn't.
Good defending.
And we're looking fucking well played.
And we've been promoted as well.
There we go, I do believe that's fucking Division 8 now.
Yes, it is. I want to get the title now.
I actually want a little fucking bit of a break. I've been playing FIFA for like fucking nearly 3 hours.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, I'm gone. Black Ops. Right, I'm gonna go to a different party, see you guys later.
Alright, end up as well. Yeah, I'm just gonna go and fucking chill out for a bit. Yeah, like I said, I'll be on about 4 or 5 o'clock ish. Then hopefully we'll get ourselves even fucking out, yeah. Fucking hell. There we go.
If you're streaming again, give us a shout.
I'm streaming all the time.
So you'll be streaming when you get back, so that's good.
I might even go on a fucking different game now and start streaming. I don't fucking know. But I'm gonna call this one quits. So for everybody that's watched, and for all 119 comments and all that shit, please like, sub, comment, and also check out everything in the description. Talk to you later. Goodbye.